I'm just like, okay, that's good.
This isn't the SS Minnow. We're not going on a 3-hour tour in any stream.
No.
No, we're not.
No, oh no, I'm gonna. Yep, I sure can. No, I have to.
Oh, look at that.
I have to put it up here because I'm number 11. No, I'll put this in. I'll put this down below. No,
are we gonna sink?
Why would you assume we're gonna sink? You're not gonna sink. You got a vest. I might sink. I don't have a vest on.
Well, we have too many people.
No, we're fine.
Mr. Bart's boat don't sink. He's got duct tape and everything.
Careful you don't fall in. Because the fish, they'll nibble at your toes.
Actually, I'll try to eat you and then.
What?
Maybe.
You wouldn't do that to me.
There might
you
be a
wouldn't
time.
Do that to me.
Okay, I'll take you with me.
I know you're coming too, okay? As well.
That's my mouse.
No, she lives in California, and she was very anxious to come visit.
It's not going to go on the seat
because over there it's crazy.
Make yeah. Sure you hold on to that.
Yeah.
Come,
right.
Yep. She's here, I think, 2 weeks. Maybe. So we've been buttering her up here for weeks and months and stuff. So she's excited now to come because she hasn't seen her.
So, yeah, 2 years is a lot.
Yeah, I know. So. She's coming next week and staying.
Scary.
Yeah, yeah, because Ben's birthday is the 21st, right? And then Christmas. So my mom will be here, I think, till 29th or 30th or something. Come on, Gilligan. Skipper needs a break.
Gilligan. I'm too big. I can't even fit in between the steering wheel and the seat. I gotta, like, stand outside of it. Where are we going? Out to the Gulf?
Just straight, yeah, out to the channel. Right now, I gotta
look to get the actual bottom of it.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, say, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic car, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop. For Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
Those boats ahead of you, right?
Yep.
All right.
Look at their house. Keep it there.
Ray, what are you doing? Don't touch. Don't touch.
Oh, that's a good deal.
Hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire Juárez de Volta.
It's one of the Animal Candy. You got one too, there's four.
This wasn't Evan's. Hold on, Evan, you're... Yours is last.
He was Stunny, that's
I'm getting it. He's getting the one.
He was Stunny.
We'll be out on the boat again too. See you later.
Have a good night.